time and previews. How are you today? I hope you are all keeping safe. You're welcome to our online classes. This is Primary 3 and I'm your teacher, Merida Lugas. We'll be looking at English in Practice, page 147, and our topic for today is Tayo's Last Holiday. Tayo's Last Holiday. What is a holiday? A holiday is a time away from school. It's a period that we are away from school. So this time around it was Tayo's holiday, so we are going to read the passage and see what happened during her holiday. How did she spend her own holiday? Listen attentively as I read. Tayo lives with Mr. and Mrs. Ojo in Maiduguri. Mrs. Ojo is Tayo's sister. She is also a teacher in Tayo's school. At the end of last term, Tayo traveled with her sister to Oshobo by train. The journey took them 2 days. Tayo enjoyed the long journey because she saw so many interesting things and places. There were many passengers in the train too. They arrived on Oshobo early in the morning. Tayo's parents and brothers were waiting for them at the railway station. Tayo, you have grown so big, her mother observed. Did you enjoy the journey? She asked. Yes, a lot, replied Tayo. Funke, how was the journey? Their mother asked Mrs. Ojo. Fine, Mama, Mrs. Ojo replied. They all proceeded to their family home at Station Road. Some of Tayo's friends were in their family home to welcome her. She soon slept off because she was too tired to play with her friends. In the evening, when Tayo woke up, she excitedly told the story of the city of Maiduguri to her friends. I can tell you that there are more trees planted in Maiduguri than in Oshobo. The people love to plant trees and all the roads are beautifully lined with trees throughout the city, she said. We have a lot of bush here, observed one of her friends. We are in the rain forest. Yes, but the trees in Maiduguri were planted by the people. You did not plant your bush here in Oshobo, you see? Tayo said, smiling. Now, this is a story of Tayo's holiday. She went to spend the holiday in Oshobo. Remember, Tayo was living with her auntie or her sister in Maiduguri. And so they traveled because it was holiday. And when they traveled, it took them 2 days to travel. So, and they travel by train. So her family members there in Oshobo were so happy to see her and her sister, that is Auntie Funke. They were waiting for them at the railway station. And immediately they arrived, they welcomed her. And her mother observed that she had grown so big. She said, Tayo, you have grown so big. And her friends who came to welcome her. As she was with her friends, she slept off. Why did she sleep off? She was tired. She was so tired, but when she woke up in the morning, she was able to communicate and play with her friends excitedly. She told them that in Maiduguri, the places are so beautifully made with trees. And one of her friends said, but there are trees here too in Oshobo. She said, but in Maiduguri, the people planted them there, but in Oshobo, they trees are not planted by people. Also, she told her friends about the interesting things she saw on their way coming when they were coming from Maiduguri to Oshobo. She told them that she saw interesting things on the road while they were coming, interesting things and places. And she also told them about the passengers they saw in the train too. She saw so many passengers. And also, she really played with her friends the next day. This is the story. This is all about the story of Tayo and how she spent her last holiday. Now, the questions are there for you to answer in page 148 and page 149. Now, the questions are, who does Tayo live with? Who is Mrs. Ojo to Tayo? Where did they travel to during the last holiday? How long did the journey take them? Why do you think Tayo enjoyed the journey? When did they arrive at Oshobo? Who were those waiting for them at the railway station? Where is their family home? Who is Funke? So these are the questions that you will answer. Children at home, remember how to answer comprehension questions. You begin your sentences with capital letter, and your comprehension answers must be in sentence form. Remember, you must use beautiful handwriting, and then take your time and go through the passages. All the answers to the questions are in the passages. So, take your time and do the right thing. Keep watching. We'll be right back. I will be back shortly in the next video.